Tobias, this summer you played up at Michael Park right by Oswego. You were getting heckled from the crowd, but you were giving just as good right back. What was that experience like for you, just playing up at such a famous court?
Yeah, it was definitely fun. I use that type of experience just to work on my game and just to get better. So it was a fun experience. You know, working with a lot of his teams too, so it was fun playing.
The idea that you extended that past and you got to come up with a contract, does that indicate to you anything about
it? No, it's not personal, it's just business. Yeah, that's the way you got to look at it. We're past that. It's not our feelings at all. It's just, it's just business. And, as a basketball player, it's my job. It's what I come out and do, and it's what I love to do. So it's all about how I approach the game and how my team
acts. Is there a part of you that looks forward to the recruiting process of being free agent?
I just go out there and play basketball, but let everything else handle itself. Like I said, I'm about helping my team win and about being in the present moment right now, and that's the play against the Knicks tonight.
Number 2 again.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Do you follow Paris? Do you know your fantasy?
I don't even know.
You don't know yet. You just kind of put it in. Okay, no problem.